I like to see them, and now, like,
Oh yeah, you got
the polo was pretty.
All right. You're pretty good with this.
Go ahead and get that.
Baja area.
Right there.
You're a natural.
Pump it in it. Rub your hands.
Is that snake comfortable with this turtle?
Isn't it a great feeling though?
It feels real cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Did you guys have fun?
Yes.
Thank you for enjoying our reptile zoo. Now, where do you guys live? Let's go look at that.
Brandy. Alan.
Okay, so, take a picture of my car. Very cool. Birthday party. And you call me, there's a Facebook page.
What's my feeling?
I'm Brandy.
It's okay, puppy.
It's okay.
It's a snake, puppers. Yeah, you two wouldn't be friends.
Yeah, me too.
There's your head, Brandy.
Oh, there.
All you gotta do is pay $2 and you'll get to touch. You'll be able to touch all of these.
Aw. You don't look afraid at all.
Actually, it feels really cozy.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's just lighter.
That was exciting.
Like, if I was laying down, I'd fall asleep.
I'd be afraid to fall. You are just a little more daring than me.
The only reason why I wouldn't fall asleep with them is because then it would roam off around the house somewhere. You know? And then you have to go find it. Where'd you go? Her a little bit easier. She got out of her cage once.
This is Maximus.
But
hey, Maximus.
But unfortunately, she can't fit under the door, so she was stuck in her room.
Real weight too.
I know. I was loving holding it. I was holding it.
I guess so.
So yeah, she got a little weight here.
See, anybody could do it. So, this is an omnivorous